Denmark, and I will be demonstrating CPR on an adult, child, and infant. First, I'm going to check the scene, make sure it's safe for me to enter. Okay. Next, check for responsiveness of the victim. Are you okay? Hey, buddy, are you okay? Then I'm going to check for breathing. See if he's breathing, so I'm going to listen, look, and feel. I'm looking at his chest, I'm listening for his breathing, and I'm feeling for his breathing on my ear. He's unresponsive, so I'll begin moving to chest compressions, which would be 30 chest compressions and 2 rescue breaths. I will place my hand down the nipple line in the very middle of the heel of my palm and do 30 chest compressions. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Then I'm going to do 2 rescue breaths. So I will pinch the nose and lift the chin, tip the head back. Okay. Then I will go back to chest compressions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Lift chin, tilt head back. Next, I will, if there are no bystanders and you're alone, you will automatically leave and go get help and then come back and start CPR. It is important to know CPR in case of life or death emergencies, and you can help in that situation by knowing CPR. And now, for a child, it's basically the same, but instead of using two, you can use one hand depending on the size of the child. So it'll be right in the middle of the nipple line, very center, and you will do 30 compressions and 2 breaths. 2 rescue breaths, so same thing, chin lift, tilt head, 2 rescue breaths. And now with a child, you will automatically start CPR instead of getting help, because a child is more likely to have respiratory problems than cardiac arrest, so, or heart attack, so you will automatically start CPR on a child or infant. Now, with an infant, it's a little different with your placing the hands. Instead of using your hand, you'll use your fingers. Same as the other two, middle. The pointer finger goes on the nipple line in the very middle, and then the other two will be right below it, and you take out your pointer finger. So it'll be 30 chest compressions to 2 breaths, same as the other. So 1, 2. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now when you do the 2 rescue breaths, you will put your whole mouth over their mouth and nose. And it's all basically the same, just a little different positions. So, but that is CPR on an adult, child, and infant.